New Jersey. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal are normally conducted by the National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather during the normal test time, the test will be postponed to the next good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location.